Welcome to the Mega Photoshop Tutorials. In this tutorial, I will explain how to add sunglasses reflection, attributions and links of images are located in my video description. Remember to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Enjoy watching. Let's get started. The first step is to open a photo you want to edit. Duplicate the photo by clicking Ctrl Command plus J or by right click then duplicate layer from the drop down menu or by dragging it onto the new layer icon. Then select the left and right glasses from the sunglasses in the photo. You can use quick selection tool or pen tool from the toolbar. I will use the pen tool. Take your time. Right-click and choose Make Selection every time you make a selection. Then click the Add Mask from the Layers tab. To place the reflection photo into our main photo, make sure you move tool is active by pressing V on your keyboard and dragging the photo onto the tab of the photo. Without releasing your mouse, drag it down and release. Then right-click on the newly created layer from the Layer tab and select the Create Clipping Mask option. To adjust its size and position, open your Transform tool by pressing Ctrl Command plus T. Go to the Blend Mode menu. From the pop-up menu choose Soft Light option. Go to Image menu, Adjustments, Brightness Contrast, increase the brightness to 80. This is the final result. As you can see, the sunglasses reflection has been added. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you found this tutorial helpful.